Thank you. Today we recognize that marriage is a gift given by God, and we celebrate with Michael and Sara. And so everyone here, God blessed us to be here for you and to celebrate with you on this day. Your best friends and your family to stand beside you, both now and in the days of our life. So in that kind of spirit, I ask you to be with us today. Made to see it. Let's have a prayer. Lord God, we come to you and we come in faith, knowing that you are alive and you're active in this world and in this relationship. Lord, we know that it is both Michael and Sarah's heart to honor you in all that they do. And so even in this sacred moment, this sacred ceremony, we ask that you would be made known in and through the words, in their life, and in their actions. So, Lord Jesus Christ, we give thanks for what you have done in their lives. Today, we hold this moment in utter sacredness and the joy that is before us today. And we pray this in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Michael, Sarah, one of the things that I appreciate about you both is how seriously you take this moment that often in my circles people take kind of for granted or kind of lighthearted. If you've taken this moment seriously, you've met and talked multiple times in three different parts of the world, and the questions that you ask are rich and full of depth. And we've come to, I think, understand in a greater way, not just like what it is, what marriage is, but what it can be, and what it can become in both of your lives, as you honor Christ and you perform it to His image. So for that, I'm very honored to be here together. I remember meeting with Michael as a thief a few August summers ago, and when my family and I, when we go to alumni hall to meet the baby or the August, we always anticipate there to be someone there that's half ready to quit, or more than half ready to quit, and hating life and all this stuff. When we met Michael, we met